Trade negotiators from China and the United States have discussed progress on a phase one trade deal. On Tuesday morning, Vice Premier Liu He held a phone call with U.S. Trade Representative Robert Lighthizer and U.S. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin. They agreed to promote the implementation of the phase one deal, which was reached in January after a two-year-long trade war. The two sides also discussed coordination of macroeconomic policies.